What's up, everybody? Frank Valkyria, welcome to the channel. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Today I got a few requests, actually, which surprised me, because in this last period I haven't received many requests coming from Mexico, and I did realize that this song, one of my favorite singer from Mexico, rest in peace, Juan Gabriel, always, I didn't do it. Yo no nací para amar. I already feel emotional because I love Juan Gabriel. I love the guy. And actually, we did several reactions a couple of years ago, and I liked him ever since. To be honest, to think of him and revisit the song sometimes also gives me a little bit of heartache, you know, because you think like, it's not with us anymore. You know what I mean? You get that thing like, it went away too soon. Because he was just an exceptional human being and singer. So incredibly talented, great songwriter, impressive singer. What a showman. So, super curious to see this. Let's watch it together. A little tribute to Juan Gabriel. Rest in peace. Always, let's go. Wow, the orchestra, man. Beautiful introduction. Beautiful introduction. Like almost a James Bond movie.
A mis 16. Anhelaba tanto un amor que no llegó. Siempre lo busqué, todos mis amigos se encontraban en la misma situación. Y después yo vi cómo iban cambiando sus maneras de vivir. Todos con su amor, cada uno de ellos muy sonrientes, muy felices, menos yo.
Wow, the introduction of this song, it's like, first of all, this type of performance, a little bit like speaking, singing, so to speak, pun intended, immediately drives you in, because it's like really a storytelling, and the orchestra feels like it's the soundtrack of a movie. You know, it feels a little bit like a musical. That's what I was trying to say also. That all of a sudden, the character of the movie exhorts into you know, the singing part. Yeah, I mean, quite interesting, this song.
Una soledad, cada vez más triste y más oscura, y yo viví.
I love also how the before the violin and the piano, they're doing the phrasing, like dancing him, you know? So nice, like mimicking a little bit the phrasing.
Y a esa edad todos preguntaban los motivos. Yo solía siempre decir,
I usually always used to say,
yo no nací para amar, nadie nació.
Wow, that's so dramatic. I wasn't born to love, and nobody was born for me. You know, nobody basically is out there loving me, was born to love me. Wow, it's not true at all. To this day, Juan Gabriel is loved by millions.
soñador, no más.
Crazy dreamer, not anymore.
Yo no nací para amar, nadie nació para mí. Mis sueños nunca se volvieron realidad.
Man. Oh man, it's so emotional. Also, like, all my dreams did not come true. Please, please come true. That's what we wish for you out there, eh? For you and you and you. Your dreams come true. Also mine, maybe, yeah. Why not? Man, what a pompous, in a good way, orchestra, you know, like very much present in a kind of epic stance, you know, like really like a soundtrack of a movie.
Siempre lo busqué. Pero nunca pude encontrar ese amor.
Saxophone, man.
Siempre lo esperé.
Always, I always hoped.
Y en todas partes que esperaba, ese amor nunca llegó.
In all those places that I hoped, the love never came.
Hoy mi soledad.
My solitude, right?
Cada vez más triste y
every time so sad and so dark, I couldn't see, pueden ver, o y más oscura pueden ver.
Obscura pueden ver. Y a esta edad, aún me preguntan mis amigos. Y es muy triste responder.
Oh, I'm so sad. And I answered while being so sad.
Yo no nací para amar. Nadie nació para mí. Tan solo fui un loco soñador, no más.
It's like in the chorus, there is a little bit of that little bit of like Vincente Banda type of, you know, chorus. Rest in peace, Vincente, as well.
Yo no nací para amar. Nadie nació para mí. Mis sueños nunca se volvieron realidad.
What a guy, man. And he has power for days. He had power for days. Also, that choir in the back doing that part, mega. Absolutely mega. The whole orchestra. I mean, honestly, I would have loved to see a show of Juan Gabriel like this with the orchestra. This is like really once in a lifetime type of show. Whether you are too much or not so much into this type of music, I would have freaking loved to be there, truly. Because this type of mariachi music between banda, mariachi, also orchestral, it's not necessarily my favorite type of music, but because of the singer, because of the way he performs, you know, he makes it so accessible somehow. Because of course he's so capable of transcending the language and passing on to you his emotions that you're totally transported, you know, like captured by his singing and the whole atmosphere, you know. absolutely fantastic. Man, it must be so satisfying to be able to do that.
Yo no nací.
He's amazing. Wow. Video, please don't get blocked. Please don't get blocked. What a performance, really. I really enjoyed this through and through. I'm actually surprised we didn't do it before. Thank you for the suggestion. Please keep them coming. The family is growing, you know. We are many Mexican, Brazilian, Indonesian, a little bit of Indians now, Argentinian, American from the US. Let's keep growing, huh? Let's keep growing. That's what we gotta do. Liking each other through music a little bit more, connecting. Anyway, guys, please go check the shorts if you want. If you're curious about some of my older reaction to Juan Gabriel, some of the first, go check them out on the channel. I'll talk to you later. Ciao.